Now, in this question, we have to calculate what can be the maximum value of gate voltage so that MOSFET remains always in saturation region. Now, from the circuit diagram, I first write here VDS, drain to source voltage, that will be equal to 1.1 minus 5 IDS. And then we want MOSFET to remain in saturation. If MOSFET is to remain in saturation, that VDS should be greater than or equal to VGS minus VT. Let me write here, for saturation region, VDS should be greater than or equal to VGS minus VT. That VDS is 1.1 minus 5 IDS, and that should be greater than or equal to VGS minus VT. VT is 1 volt as given in the question. If you rearrange it, it will become 0.1 minus 5 IDS greater than or equal to VGS. It will become 2.1. That minus 1 came here, it will become 2.1. 2.1 minus 5 IDS more than or equal to VGS. Or you can say from here that VGS can be at most equal to 2.1 minus 5 IDS. Let me write here, maximum VGS is equal to 2.1 minus 5 IDS. Now, if I rearrange it, IDS will become IDS equal to 2.1 minus VGS divided by 5. Take it as equation 1. This is the maximum VGS that I can apply, and by using that maximum VGS value, I wrote IDS in this way, 2.1 minus VGS divided by 5. And then we will apply this drain current formula. When MOSFET in saturation, drain current is mu n Cox by 2 into W by L into VGS minus VT whole square. In place of drain current, you can put 2.1 minus VGS divided by 5 is equal to, this parameter is given in the question as 20 microampere or 0.02 milliampere into VGS minus VT VGS minus 1 whole square. I wrote this parameter in milliampere here because we have taken resistor in kilo ohm. Whenever we take resistor in kilo ohm, you try to write current value in milliampere. That parameter was given in micro. I converted that into milli, 0.02 milli. Now this you can simplify and bring this into quadratic form. 2.1 minus VGS equal to 5 brought here. It becomes 0.1 into A minus B whole square. If you expand that, it will become VGS square plus 1 minus 2 VGS. And if you simplify this further, it will come into the quadratic form. VGS square plus 8 VGS minus 20 is equal to 0. And you can solve it. After solving, you will get VGS equal to 2 volt and minus 10 volt. 2 volt and minus 10 volt. Now, minus 10 volt I can discard because VGS has to be greater than the threshold voltage. So, VGS will be 2 volt and this we can ignore. And in this way, we come to know that maximum VGS is equal to 2 volt. VGS equal to 2 volt. And from the circuit, you may say VGS and gate voltage both are same. So, answer for this question will be maximum VG 2 volt. Gate voltage can be at most equal to 2 volt, then MOSFET will remain in saturation. If you make gate voltage more than 2 volt, MOSFET may go into triode region. So, for this question, the maximum VG for which MOSFET can operate in saturation is